This dairy farmer has a major beef with his bank. And now, David Cannon is making his biggest deposit ever. 12 tons of cow manure in one huge pile dropped on the doorstep. And as it turns out, there is a method to this madness.
I just wanted to make sure they couldn't get in this morning when they went to work.
David says the bank has grossly mismanaged his account, losing thousands of dollars. And as long as his money isn't growing, he's taking it on himself to add a little fertilizer.
I'd do to them what they're doing to me, I would be in jail.
It isn't the first time the farmer from Northumberland, England, has dumped on his enemies. He targeted his bank once before, and his local city council offices when they refused a building permit on his farm.
It builds up over the years, a frustration that drives you to it.
One time, David even nailed a big sign to a bank door to block anyone from entering. Local police responded with a crowbar. Now, he's back to his old manure tricks, this time delivering a record-setting payload. The only thing holding him back, a limited supply of cows.
If I was a millionaire, I would do it every week. I can't afford it.
The 12-ton mountain of muck took him two trips back to the farm, filling the manure spreader twice. David may never have learned how to fully manage his anger, but he did manage to get some justice in the end. The courts finally found in his favor, and the bank settled the case. He got a pile of cash, but the pile he gave the bank lives on in legend.